For over 2 months, the Army Chief, Lieutenant General Tukur Buratai, had been in the front line with officers and soldiers committed to putting an end the menace of Boko Haram and other criminal elements in the northeast. He is here to give President Muhammadu Buhari details on the military operations, achievements recorded so far, and the next plan of action.
The troops' morale is very high. While in the field there, some of them are even ready to stand between me and the bullet. They are ready to take the bullet for me. So I'm very much impressed and happy with my officers and soldiers. So far, over 1,429 of these Boko Haram terrorists have been neutralized, and we have arrested over 116 Boko Haram terrorist informants, their spies, their couriers on logistics, and their coordinators in the villages, in towns, and even in the forests. Our intelligence corps, along with the Department of State Services, and of course, our good friends, the civilian JTF, have worked very hard to see that this is achieved.
President Muhammadu Buhari described as fulfilling that efforts made so far in the renewed fight against terrorism and insurgency have paid off, and applauded the troops for exhibiting high sense of courage and patriotism.
As far as the operation in the northeast, Mr. President is happy, highly elated, and this is an encouragement to me and the troops, and I urge them to maintain this high standard of operational capability so that not only in the northeast, other troops in the other areas are also will do the same. Just like what is happening in the northwest, the troops are determined. We are giving them the necessary support. We are reinforcing the troops in the northwest. We are also getting more equipment for them to operate with. The overall plan is to rid the whole of the northwest, and of course, imagine threats that are coming up in the in other parts of the country, especially the north central, and of course, south, west, southeast, and the south-south. So it's a comprehensive approach to tackle any insecurity that is imagined.
The Nigerian Army, Lieutenant General Buratai, however, said, will continue to synergize with other services and security agencies in the task of securing Nigeria for effective service delivery.